You are you in your own unique way, even if you think distinctly from your friends. Some kids talk about cars, robots, and dinosaurs. Others talk about dolls, dress-up, and hair bands. You, however, have no interest in what they do. You might be more into your favorite Pokemon. You'll watch a favorite show and look into the characters, and your insight into the mythos will go on and on. You'll be failing almost all of your subjects in school, but be a rock star at the National Spelling Bee. While your teen brain can't figure out calculus, you can spell albillionation better than Miss Longtree. You'll be wondering how to focus on your final exams. You've studied for weeks on end, yet only know a fraction. How is it that you know your great bubby's maiden name, yet barely even comprehend quadratic subtraction? You'll be spending Saturday night at the biggest bash. Yet all you're concerned about is the hollow song. Everyone else is shaking their moneymakers real hard, while the noise is having you crutch all night long. You, however, might be looking forward to Sunday, where you can chat with your pals for life on Discord. There may only be a few of them to vent around, and yet you couldn't ask for a better pair of nerds. You are you in your own unique way, and don't forget that part about yourself, for no matter who may say otherwise, acceptance of who you are means the world itself.